One of the original cast amongst us here was Kurt Holmes, who was part of this group. And then Christopher Buehler came along at about a year later when he had moved back to the community and has been a bike enthusiast ever since he left Worcester and was out in Colorado and Denmark, I think it was?
Netherlands.
In Netherlands. Netherlands. So, and was telling me all about bike trails over there and how they work. So we sort of drafted Christopher to be a part of that too. So those two sort of stepped up to the plate about a year and a half, 2 years ago now, and said that they would be co-presidents of the bike trail that we've now named Wayne Trails officially. And that's the piece outside of Worcester. Because the group that I had put together was sort of heavily city-centric because I put a lot of people who are in our different divisions that can make things happen to do the inside trails. But once we stepped outside that circle on the map called Worcester and got between here and Fredericksburg, we were sort of out of our element. So we needed a vehicle to make that happen, and that's where Kurt and Christopher both came into play for us. So thank you guys for being the leaders on that. So with that, I'm going to keep this short and sweet, and I'm going to turn it over to one of those gentlemen, if not both, and you guys can sort of explain what your thoughts are on the whole process and something exciting that just happened on Thursday? Friday. So just days old.
Oh, thanks.
So, Christopher.
Okay, well, thanks, Mayor. This is exciting for us, too, because as Mayor explained, we've got a really good plan and a great start on the trails inside the city. But now we're starting to move outside the city and looking for ways to connect all of the trails within the city of Worcester to the greater network throughout Wayne County, Rails to Trails, which a lot of you are probably familiar with. And so that's where kind of our responsibility kicks in and the biggest connection that we're working on, our highest priority right now, is going to be to connect this system to Fredericksburg, I think that's probably our main goal at this point. There are other connection pieces where we can go north of the city of Worcester, north and east as well, and those are on our radar as well. But for now, if we're able to connect to the Holmes Trail, that'll open up a lot of possibilities for us.
And the big piece that Mayor referenced about Friday is we have been looking for a way to accept donations to support the effort. Inside the city, there's a lot of work that's gone on with grant writing and just funding as they've done transportation projects. It gets harder out in the county. And so as of this week, we have a fund down at the Wayne County Community Foundation where tax-deductible donations can be made. It's referred to at this point as an acorn fund. That's a metaphor for the fact that this is going to take some growth, some effort, and you're really getting in at the ground level.
That really has been a huge step forward for us because up till Friday, we really didn't have a way to make peace outside of the city happen. And so having a fund that can help support that, and we're flowing it through the foundation, but they're using the city of Worcester as an agent to make the things happen. As pay bills and help maybe acquire property if we have to and things like that. So it really now gives us a whole step forward.